Hello and welcome to this Lansweeper vulnerability video. Today I'll be covering the latest Zoom vulnerabilities that have been disclosed. Obviously, with the current state of the COVID-19 crisis, Zoom use has really skyrocketed, and a lot of companies have been using Zoom to hold remote meetings, make sure that their people can work from home. So obviously, when you have a software that is so widespread throughout your entire IT infrastructure, it's important to make sure that that software is up to date and that no out-of-date versions are still around that could expose your infrastructure to possible, you know, attackers or outsiders. So with that, let's head into Lansweeper, where obviously, as you're most likely familiar with, we have a very large list of reports that are there by default. For this specific issue, we have created a custom report that you can find on our report library. And you can easily copy the report from here and then add it to your installation. Once you've added it to your installation, all you need to do is head over to reports. You can find it here by using the name that you gave the report. I called it Zoom vulnerability. There we go. And then we're on the report. So as you can see on this report, we have a nice list of all the machines that are within our environment. We have the name of the machine, the domain, asset type, username, etc. Also IP address. Most importantly, there is the software name, which is obviously Zoom in this case. And also very important, obviously, is the version, which in this case we want to have a version of 5 or higher to make sure that we're safe and we're not vulnerable to these new vulnerabilities that have been disclosed. Now, as you can see, it's color-coded, so you can easily pick out the machines that are out of date. Now, let's take a closer look at one of the machines to see what kind of information we can grab from that. So now that we're on a page of a individual machine, we start with a summary where we have a summary from the hardware side and also some other information. Now, if we want to take a closer look at software, which is what we're looking at today, there is a software tab where you have an entire overview of all of the software that is installed on the machine, as well as version numbers and publishers and when it was installed. So you can really dig in and see what has been going on that machine or what is installed on that machine at this current time. So that was it. If you want to try this out, you can head over to lansweeper.com, start your free trial, or if you're already an existing customer, you can just go ahead over to our report library that I just showed, grab the report from there, add it to your Lansweeper installation and run it so you can find which machines in your environment might not be up to date. If you want to learn more about Lansweeper, check out the following videos.